Nice time, Alex. I'll take top five no matter how you shake it. Nice lap, Alex.
One to go. Next time by. You're on the outside this time. Closed. Pit road is closed.
classes with a good NASCAR skirt.
Yeah, my plan was this time I'd just start from the pits, right from the very, very back, to keep out of it, but I can't help myself.
Okay, good luck, all, good race, and be patient with the overtaking. Don't change lines. Don't take risks for the starting.
Good luck, guys. Keep loving bacon. Y'all are super clean.
You'll stop chasing this picture.
But he's definitely going to die in the last third or third class.
I say that every race. I ain't doing this shit.
Let's hope not, man. Try to run up in the front. I usually try to run in the back.
Look, it's a long race, and there's a lot of room on this track. It's a long track. We can go like four wide at some point.
Have a good race.
There's no need to hit each other.
Hey, well, I keep getting wrecked out when I start the back by the tires with fun getting qualified, and I qualified for it. I'm scared.
I think it's safer on pole than it is in the back.
I would hope for top 6 this year, not 4. Yeah, I was honestly hoping for top 10, not 4. Like, I'm Shut the fuck up.
Are you on the outside?
Shut the fuck up.
Beep, beep, excuse me.
Graham, lucky dog, get on the low side.
Beep, beep. Beep, beep.
Oh, shit, punch it.
Hey, motherfucker.
I don't even have no damage to my car apparently. I got a 4S.
Oh, don't worry, that first caution, I got 8. I didn't even touch anyone.
That thing's going. What happened to you there?
Is the engine pulling there? What happened?
Good.
Thank you.
Thank you.
stuck in the left pocket. Now we're up in front.
out of that race in 10-3.
5, 9, 3, 2, 1.
Well, I was right here.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, have a Karlo 95, you all have a great day, and peace out.